people in the far-flung areas of our country should not be disadvantaged from receiving information because they are of the so-called or notions of retrenchments that are being punted. We have learned that the management, the board of the SABC, has since suspended what they wanted to do. We do welcome that, but we think and believe that the postponement of such an action must be indefinite. The SABC needs to contribute towards media diversity. It can only do so if it retains and repackages the skills that are found within the public broadcasting.